The Internal Affairs Ministry has embarked on cracking down on foreign nationals operating illegally in the country. In an operation in the city center, 23 foreign nationals operating along William Street were netted.
We are also talking about those who are working without the required facilities. You enter like a visitor and you start working without it. And we are also talking about people who have stayed longer than they are required to stay. So, my message to anybody who intends to stay in Uganda without the proper facilities, and you know you are not a Ugandan, is that you either regularize your status or Uganda is not a place.
The suspects will be charged with abuse of immigration facilities and illegal stay in Uganda.
Will definitely be prosecuted and taken back to the countries of origin. Those that will be found to be working on visitors' pass, to have come as visitors and all of a sudden they start working, and we prosecute them, send them back to the countries of origin.
Although the crackdown targets all foreigners, most of the arrested suspects hail from China, Pakistan and India. The immigration laws require all foreigners to have legal entry into Uganda, hold a valid work permit and abide by the terms of award. Adiana Kuti, UBC News.